Welcome back to another video, and this one is pretty crazy. Donuts. Be back in a minute. Okay. So, welcome back to another video. Oh my god, don't even dare. So welcome back to another video, and today, okay, that isn't a ship, it's literally a seawall I built. I don't know why. This is a ship that I built. I add a little thing to the water also. I'm gonna go show you that seawall. Okay, here's my seawall. It's a cruise ship that I built. It was only about 10,000 blocks. Somewhere around 1,000 at least. Hundreds and hundreds. I worked on this ship for 8 hours. And now it's a new part of our world. Making this the biggest structure, I think. Because I think if it would go directly up, it'd be taller than this. I want you to see how long it is. One, two, three. 156 blocks long. 156. Let's go see how long this one is. That one was. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. 64. But they definitely are pretty big ships either way. This, it would be my biggest ship I ever built. So far, at least, so far. And that would be... It's a pretty big ship, too. And I built this within 8 hours. No, I said 8. Okay, so 156 times... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 156 times 19. Where's my calculator? 156 times... equals, so 2,964 times 2 equals 5,928 times 2. So just for the main level, you know, from there all the way down, wait, plus 156 equals 6,084 just for the regular level going from this half right here down, okay? So 6,084 bricks. So then let me grab something because then I want to find all the bricks that I used. Okay, so then let's see how many this is. So, 37 times 10, 11. So 46 times 11. Okay, so then clear 46 equals 506. So plus 506 to that, and then I've got to do all the other ones. So that's plus another 506 because this is the same size as that one down there. So then this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 11 times 11. Plus 121 equals 7,200. Wait, what? Oh, wow, I did this all wrong. Minus 121 equals that, okay, so that plus 4,121. In all total, I did 11,217 blocks. Oh, wow. 1,217, the one right at the bottom. That's how many blocks I put down to make this ship. Which, for that other ship, we're not even gonna do it because that ship's a load. So, yeah. Probably even more because, you know, I did all this. Oh my god, I did even more. So, guys, I'll just end the video here. So, I'll see you guys in another video. And tonight, again, I will post another video saying the full thing. And I will even give you a tour of this big ship, okay? See you guys.